Do you know now Excel provides an inbuilt function to convert any number to words? Let me show you that formula. So here I have a number which I want to convert into word. So first I'll be using BAHTTEXT formula and select the number. It is going to convert into Thai language. Now on top of this, we'll be using translate function to translate this data from Thai to, let's say, English, right? So here it is, but it has not got the currency name like rupee and paisa. So we are going to use substitute formula for that. Substitute, then old text is BAHT, replace it with rupees. So it is fixed. If I put something in decimals, then we need to fix the other one as well, right? So one more substitute, substitute, then replace it with paisa, close, and it is done. Let me just try typing something interesting, right? Follow us for more videos like this.